What's up with y'all? Alright, what's up with y'all, man? What's up with y'all? We back at it. It's been a minute. It hasn't been that long. But, I'm scared. We ranging up today. On the high miss. And I'm about to do all this. I know, like, last video was tough. But oh, he's supposed to catch him. Oh, he got me. Okay. I'll give my ass beat. Come here. I already feel like I'm getting better at just talking while playing this. And, you know, so it's working out. Bro, I'm ringing up to throw this video. We got right into it. Oh, don't run. Don't run around like that. How the fuck? You realistic? Ooh, shit. Hold on. You gotta do all that. You ain't gotta do all that. Oh my god. You be my ass. Zenetsu, please. I'm not gonna lie. This Zenetsu hard, bro. But I'm sorry, like, I don't like the way he looked the entire season. And so far, on the second episode, we're not seeing him at all. We're not seeing either one of them. And I guess that's cool, because we kind of want to go. Oh, he fucked up. I know he's good. Why are you not suffering? You must not know how to kill. It's unfortunate. He does know how to kill. Why the fuck are you not using this? I'm so confused. This is a free dub for me. Like I said, I'm ranking up for the show. We gon' get into the next tier. I'm ready for it, as y'all can see. We ready for it. Okay, hold on. He sucks. Oh, wait. Oh, I need to up. Oh, okay. Alright, he's doing what I did when I first started playing. Just using all the next time. I don't even gotta do all that. I actually fuck with Awakening on the other one. Just cause. I'm not gonna lie, I might lose, because I just fucked that all up. I could just ult him into him. Yeah, he probably plays a lot of storm, too. Because he's jumping a lot. That was like the thing he was doing. Medical? I still don't have him back? Okay, I guess I lost. That's kind of tough. I can't believe I'm losing this shit. What the fuck? You think I can kill him here? It's like slow. And I don't have a sub, so I gotta play for it. Okay. No. I mean, it's cool. Alright, there we go. like get it. I need to really practice and like learn combos and shit. Since I know I can get into the next tier or the next rank without that. And then once I get into it, I don't know why. Like, why wait? Oh hell no! I don't like. I mean, Tanjiro is Tanjiro. I didn't expect him a lot. He's a lot better. Than me. Oh, he's a lot better than me. Ooh, I should've. That should've been time. Okay, that's smart. I'm gonna have to try that. I'm gonna try that from now on. Okay, I'm gonna have to start trying that, cause that move out of nowhere into a combo was fire. So I'm gonna have to try that out. Let me see if I can. Okay, he uses a better one. So which one is he using? Hell no. Okay, V for real. Let's go. Alright. I needed that though. I'm trying to figure out how to play against. It's crazy because like most people, a lot of people play different. That's really easy. Okay, this man knows how to play the game. The fact that like he's it's so weird. He actually knows how to combo, like out of nowhere. I can win. The fact that like that's crazy. Bro, okay. Alright. I don't know. Maybe I need more practice. I just need to pay attention to my chakra.
あとは自分でやれ。
I actually wish they had a replay, because how the fuck did he get around me like this? How did he do that? I'm focused. I'm sorry. Like, let me focus up, cause I need a dub. I haven't gotten a dub yet, and I know I play better when I don't play. I'm not gonna lie, grapples are fucking up. Let's go! I can't believe I clutched that. Holy! All right, bro. I'm getting a little bit. Wish I could do it. Like, kunai. I'm a little confused at how he switched out so efficiently. I really don't understand. I'm being 100% honest, like, he's switching out like crazy. Okay, I really want to know, because he's switching out, maybe because, I mean, I know when he awakens, he gets like a refill, bro, but it looks like, I don't know, like, maybe there's a combo dude has, but he's like able to attack and switch back. How does he fucking know? I had to clutch that one. I had to apply that pressure, bro. Y'all already know what it's about for me, bro. It's just about applying pressure. You can't sit there and block all day. People at least in this rank, bro, they get scared, they get a little nervous. I know that for a fact. I'm only got 83. I'm not making up today. It's some bullshit. I know how that is, bro. When, like, you just have so much, like, people just attacking, pressing you a lot. People fold under pressure, for real. Especially in fighting games, especially in lower range. I'm not saying, like, he's not good. Okay. Is there like a breathing animation? This girl's so cute. I don't know. It's in fire and water. Come about it. Oh my, it hurts. It hurts. Alright, I'm gonna I feel like that combo would have been sexy. What? He got, I put that on everything. He got hit by this. By that Y I use, man. What the fuck? I'm literally in the middle of an attack. Okay. I'm literally in the middle of an attack, bro. And it's not like, oh, this game irritates me. Because it's the hitbox. How the fuck? Clutch that one. Y'all ready for that 3-0 comeback, bro? Oh wait, I was him. Bro, this... Okay, that was a good move. I can still do this. Let's go. I can still do this shit. Don't sleep on me, boy. Let's go. I'm turning up. Let me catch it out. How did he? That's what I'm saying. He's able to slip out. He's panicking. Oh no. No fucking way. I'm a cheat. I don't care. I three-starred him. I came back. I know it's cheat. But I took the dub. I don't care. I needed that, bro. That was rough. I don't know why I needed that one. I needed that one. That was my pride out. I got 2 wins in a row. On your ass. On your ass. I'm not ranking up, bro. It's about to be a long video.